Hamlet 2 is the Hamlet 2. This is actually part of the museum, of the history museum. The Hamlet 2, we're standing inside the Hamlet 2 at the Tuskegee Airmen National Historic Site in Tuskegee, Alabama. During World War II, the Hamlet was part of Mouton Field, the primary flight training facility for African-American pilots. In the 1980s, the Hamlet 2 burned down, but it was reconstructed and designated as part of Tuskegee Airmen National Historic Site on November 6, 1988. So I'm going to bring your attention to the Mouton Field, so you can see right on top there, it tells the whole story as to how they took the war, how they actually won the war for the free world. Okay? So then I'm going to let you guys explore once you look at that. And I see everyone already seen it, so you can actually wrap up. Don't crash.
Hey, Jesse, I think your time.
I can see his face.
The long one.
Yeah. But that's a good thing. It's not curiosity. The best of us have it.
Oh, God. He's going to hit the wall.
I saw you die. I pray you don't get to see him.
Don't crash into each other. Don't crash into each other. Yes. Do you see it? I see everyone is there. Wonderful. So you are actually looking inside of a spacecraft. Notice one simple thing. It is upside down, isn't it? Do you know why it's upside down? Do you guys know why it's upside down?